One important moment I'm going to show you, and I have created this separate lesson from this moment. If you run any shot from cinematics or from video or movie, you can see this fire and the smoke in the start of this shot. Don't run from one point, don't run from zero. This fire is flares up, this smoke is warm up, and if you create Niagara system effect by default, all effects it start from one point, from zero. Also, you can create your effects in the start of your shot is warmed up. So you need to go to your effect, to your Niagara system, double click on this, then go to this tab, to your Niagara system parameters, then go to properties, and in warm up tab you can set warm up time. For example, for this big smoke I set 40 seconds warm up, and my smoke don't start from one point. My smoke is run in the start of my shot. There are many smoke and many fire. So for this effect I set 40 seconds. This is parameter in second. By default this is this parameter is zero. Let me reset. Yeah, zero, and I set this to 40. And for fire, let me switch to the fire. This parameter is 2 seconds. So for this fire, warm up time is 2 seconds. You can set this in property tab of your Niagara system. Thanks for watching.